player takes their starting cards. Place your Pixel Lincoln card down, take your two lives, and place them under Pixel Lincoln. You'll take your five jump cards and your five beard rang cards and shuffle them together to make the player deck. To make the level decks, you will take three types of enemies, three types of items, three individual characters, a secret hidden item, and three level checkpoints, and shuffle them together to make your level deck. You also take a random boss card and a random mini boss card and place them next to the level deck. In a normal game, you will complete this entire process twice to make an additional level, but for purposes of this video, we're only going to use one. This is how the starting setup would generally look for player one. Before we start, each player will choose which level they are going to play and place their movement cards into that level. Each player draws five cards from their player deck and they're ready to start the game. Before we start, let's take a quick look at the cards. Item cards are the cards that you will build your deck out of. These are items that you will equip to Pixel Lincoln in order to defeat enemies and gain extra points. Power is added to Pixel Lincoln to defeat enemies. Value is how much this card is worth in coins when used to make purchases. The cost is the amount of coins needed to purchase this card from the level. Points are for endgame scoring, items are generally low, and enemies and bosses are higher in points. Most cards have additional abilities. The suit is the overall type of card that is used for set collection and other bonus abilities. An enemy card is generally the same as an item card, except for the power is in red. This shows the power that Pixel Lincoln needs to match to defeat this enemy. And cheats, which can be combined to unlock additional abilities. Whenever a level is explored for the first time, we're going to deal out five cards and see what the players have to deal with. And here's a closer look at the level. There's an item, the chicken cannon, an enemy, the throwing luchador, an item, the berserker burger, an enemy, the slime, and another item, the boxing glove. And that's it for the basics of Pixel Lincoln the deck building game. Check back for the next part where we start to explore the levels. Thanks.